They seem to be throwing caution to the wind, and it looks like this is going to be a brawl.
They're going to fight all over the place.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
It's Colin Cassidy against Kane.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide star, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall. And you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in a room. How you doing?
It's singles matches that make me thankful to be part of WWE.
As you would say, Myron, it's a big fight feel here on Raw for this matchup.
And for our so-called opponents tonight,
we have one word to describe them, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. A-A-W-F-T.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. And the party has officially begun.
Here. Somehow, he's coming to do another game here tonight.
to be reading empty.
It has to be, Cap. But I still don't see him giving up.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It's Cactus Jack versus Goldberg.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Thank you. This arena is a...
Get out of the way. And when you're finished going, that's not easy. He's pulling out on the side.
You hate to see one of them come up short, but that's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
The fatal four-way matchup is next, and it's sure to be off the charts. We have Shawn Michaels in a match against three of WWE's finest.
You know, this is the type of contest where everyone in the locker room is also watching.
Shot! Off the leg of Mike.
Chris Jericho has to be happy with that one.
Maybe Undertaker needs to go down to WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing over again.
And by the sound of this crowd, I'm not sure this is who they expected to win this one.